On Edinburgh Castle Esplanade, pipers and drummers of the Lowland and Highland Brigades parade for the festival tattoo. The floodlighting of the castle had been banned by the fuel ministry. Four searchlights were used instead. To the spectators, the biggest attraction was the dancing display by troops of Scottish command. Led by their drum major, the troops march off. It's been yet another completely Scottish contribution to the International Arts Festival.